Oh, you landsmen and you seamen, come listen to my song. It's of a trick was played on me, it won't delay you long. I came from sea the other day, a fair girl I did meet.
She kindly asked me to a dance, was up on Peter Street. Oh no, says I, me fair maid, though I can dance quite well. Tonight I'm bound for Wicklow's town, is where my people dwell. You'd better come with me, she said, for the distance is not far. And finding her so friendly, I jumped into a car. Well, as the dance was over, straight to the bed did go. Wasn't little did I ever think she'd pull my overthrow. Rubbed my gold watch in 30 pounds, a pack of fags and fled. And left me there stark naked, alone upon the bed. Now when I awoke in the morning, it was nothing did I spy. But a woman's shirt and apron upon the bed did lie. I wrung my hands, I tore my hair, I cried, what shall I do? Ah, tonight I'm bound for Wicklow's town, no more will I see you. Well, as the streets were lonesome at the hour of 2 o'clock, I put on the shirt and apron and marched down to the dock. The crew, they saw me coming, these words to me did say, my dear old chap, you struck a snap since you've been gone away. Are those the new spring fashions that the ladies were on shore? Where is the shop you bought them at, and is there any more? The captain on the quarter deck looked at me with a frown, saying, Jack, my boy, a better suit than that for 30 pounds. I would, sir, if I could, sir, if I only got the chance. But I met a girl on Peter Street, and she asked me to a dance. She danced my heart's reception, I got robbed from head to feet. And I'll take my oath no more, I'll go to a dance on Peter Street. Oh, you landsmen and you seamen, a warning take by me. Be sure to choose good company when you go out on spree. Be sure to choose good company or you'll find yourself like me. With a woman's shirt and apron for to fit you out for sea.
I came in, I hung it on the rack, and I love a hat when I go out or break somebody's back. I'm a decent man, I am, and I don't want to shout. I had a hat when I came in, I love a hat when I go out.
Casey wore his brand new hat to Murphy's Wake last night. Someone stole his hat, and boys, it started up a fight. Casey smashed the furniture, the radio as well. He nearly woke the corpse up when he began to yell.
Oh, I had a hat when I came in, I hung it on the rack. I love a hat when I go out or to break somebody's back. I'm a decent man, I am, and I don't want to shout. I had a hat when I came in, I love a hat when I go out.
Casey kept on shouting, boys, they couldn't keep him quiet. Someone phoned up for the cops to come and stop the riot. Two cops rushed into the room, but Casey laid them out. He fired them through the window, they both heard Casey shout.
Oh, I had a hat when I came in, I hung it on the rack. And I love a hat when I go out or to break somebody's back. I'm a decent man, I am, and I don't want to shout. Oh, I had a hat when I came in, I love a hat when I go out.
Casey kept on shouting, boys, till one-eyed Paddy Flynn socked them on the whiskers with a great big rolling pin. It knocked poor Casey senseless, it was an awful clout. As he lay there unconscious, Casey kept on shouting out.
Oh, I had a hat when I came in, I hung it on the rack. And I love a hat when I go out or to break somebody's back. I'm a decent man, I am, and I don't want to shout. I had a hat when I came in, I love a hat when I go out. Oh, I had a hat when I came in, I hung it on the rack. And I love a hat when I go out or to break somebody's back. I'm a decent man, I am, and I don't want to shout. Oh, I had a hat when I came in,